we use music and like Animal Crossing. Yeah, I can go with Mario, but that's a bit lame, you know.
Yeah, I only opened Minecraft today just to test it out, not to see it, but to put the thing on.
Yeah.
So put it in a folder. I haven't seen it yet. I'm scared because it's called Teletubby something.
Wait, what?
The thing you sent me, it's called Teletubby something or other. So I'm scared to see what it is.
Wait, research packs. Wait, what?
There we go. Ugh, I want to make sure it's on.
But it is called Teletubby and stuff.
I thought it was called Teletubby something or other.
Not for me.
I don't know. Wait, I thought it said Teletubby or something.
Sure.
I'm getting on though.
No. No.
Oh, do I have to? Do you want me to turn the shader on before I load into the world?
Yes.
It's the Animal Crossing one.
Yes.
Okay.
The live streaming. Good.
Now can I go to on? Can I load into the world?
Yeah, join the world.
You told me not to before.
Yeah, no, you cannot.
Oh, Quentin, you know what? I'm so sad. You know what happened last night in my Pokemon stream? Jesus Christ, what the frick is this? What the heck did you send me? Oh my god, I do not like the water. Oh my god. Dude, like, it's like glitching. Everything is glitching in and out. Oh, this is so weird, bro. I can't see what's in front of me.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, it's giving me a headache.
Oh, that glitching is because your
render distance. Video. Where's the render distance? Render distance. Well, I'll put it as 18 chunks.
You have it to 12.
Yeah.
I. Yeah. Now just run around. It will load.
It's not loading.
Well, you have a shitty Minecraft.
It's up the chunks. 30 chunks.
Max chunks.
Yeah, it's literally glitching in and out everything.
Yeah, what the fuck?
Like when I move my cursor down.
I don't have that, I don't think. I don't know.
Let me lower my chunks.
Wait, what Optifine do we have?
I have Optifine 1.16.5.
Yeah, I do. It's weird.
Nah, I think it's just the pack.
It can be because you're actually, you need to thank me.
Thank you.
The original shader pack was meant to be only like you're on a round world, a small planet. So,
oh, but now you can like see everything else.
Now you can see more than like 5 blocks away.
What does third person look like? Oh,
I don't know.
Ew. Oh, this is. Oh, what the fake? Alex, it looks so weird. Oh my god, I don't like this.
Yeah, normally you only see that planet. And then the rest is like gone.
Oh, this is so weird.
Look at the buildings. The buildings, you have like 2 buildings.
Oh.
Look at the buildings. You have 2 buildings. You have your own and then like the planet one.
Yeah. No, this is weird.
Go into a cave.
Am I going to my mine?
Go into your mine.
Oh, why is it curved downwards? Oh my god, I don't like this. This is messing with my head. I can't even see up. Oh my god, this is weird. This is weird, bro.
Oh, no.
How am I supposed to find diamonds in this?
But yeah, you need to be happy that I, like, didn't go with the original one, because I kind of did that for safety options, because you can't look, like, 5 blocks away if you have that original one. So you get lost very easily.
Who needs to find this stuff? Yo, what up, Kevin? How's it going? I'm in this wonky world.
I mean, you can download the original one if you want. It's just gold.
What does this look like with my actual shaders? You're solo now for history? Welp, that sucks. Yeah, I downloaded these new shaders. But no, texture. It'd be texture pack. No, it'd be shaders. Video shaders, which one was it?
You need to be on video settings.
Yeah. I didn't know if there were shaders or if they were. Is this it? Dude, I love this. This shader pack looks nice.
Yeah, I can do that. My PC crashes.
It looks so pretty, bro. It's just kind of a little bit too dark.
If I do that, either my PC goes like or I get a lot of lag.
Wait, you against Ebony? Oh my god. Kevin, I feel so sorry for you.
Going to the basement of my farm.
I'm going to take a few of your seeds.
Going to the replant them.
I am replanting.
So anyway, go into the basement. Doing it even the wrong way. You need to go with the length. It takes less time.
Do I go to the
That's
lower
Hans,
part?
Hans. Chicken.
What the fuck mom. Is this? Beware it can be attacked, especially the white one. Great, the white one.
Feed them.
A little bit. Two of them escaped.
Get them back. No. That's good.
I don't think any eggs hatch.
Hit every chicken with your eggs, yeah.
I'm out of eggs now. Oh no, I got one egg. I don't know if I'll revisit there.
Yeah, chickens, you know?
Chickens. I'm gonna go plant my seeds now. What was the other? No, I want to go in my house first. I downloaded another texture pack or a shader pack, and I want to see what it is. I don't remember if I tested it out or not. But the water looks really nice in this one.
Wait, can you speak any louder?
Like, no.
Close it.
No.
Yeah, that's better. That's better.
I'm gonna shove my mic in my mouth.
Yeah, eat your mic.
Is this better?
Yeah, very much.
Okay, well, I just loudered it, so. Wait, what does this one look like? Oh, wait, what? Oh, did I download the same one twice? I might have downloaded the Animal Crossing one twice.
right.
Oh, wait, no, I didn't. I'm on the Animal Crossing one.
Go live.
This one is like, this one feels a lot darker.
Valorant.
Like, the lights are more vibrant, but the colors are just darker.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Brag
and
about your...
Now I can't see it. Back.
Brag about your...
I'm not bragging about it.
Yes, you are.
Just because I'm... Just because my Minecraft is gifted with the...
Look, if I try to do even a good shader, or that my PC crashes, right? Like, and you keep talking about that fancy shader pack.
Just get a fancy shader pack. Duh. Computers go brrrr anyway. You know? I thought I heard another spider.
Anyway.
Oh, I didn't even grab enough seeds. I'm not even close to enough. I still need at least like 50.
Oh.
Dude, I was alone all day today. No one was on.
On what?
On anything.
On anything? What do you mean with that?
No one was online. Like, I was the only one online today.
No, I was online the whole day.
Okay, but like, you and I only play Minecraft together because we can't play Valorant.
Yeah, but that's like, that's not our problem.
Oh, I didn't tell you. So the reason I'm upset and sad about Pokemon is because I lost 4 Pokemon yesterday.
Oh, good job.
No, not good job.
Yes, good job.
Bad job.
Do you know how I can turn the screen?
Turn the screen?
Yeah, I have my small laptop here. But like, I want to use it because to see my beautiful chest, and it's
like make your screen sideways?
Yeah, no, it is sideways. I want it normal.
Oh, okay.
Oh,
so
wait, no, never mind. It fixed itself.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, my monitor is I physically turned it sideways, and then I made it like this in the settings.
Yeah, but that's like you have a second monitor, you know.
Wait, you want to turn your first monitor? Your main one? Why do you want to turn your main one?
No, I don't. Shut up.
Kind of redundant.
Just going through all my cables.
So I'm doing an art stream on Saturday, but I don't know what I should do. I don't know what to paint.
You're doing what?
I'm doing another art stream Sunday or Saturday.
Cool.
But I don't know what to paint. Oh wait, I literally can't. I forgot. I don't have my webcam.
Yeah. Oh, is that why you don't have?
Yeah, I left it at my dad's.
Good shop again.
And I haven't had it for the past week.
Yeah, you're doing good. Yeah.
And I don't want to buy another one because it's $60, the one I have.
Yeah. That will be a
very expensive.
Also unnecessary.
Yeah. I could use the one I'm using right now, but it's literally 2 bits.
Can't you just move to your dad and say like, yeah, I'll lose something here. You kind of give it back.
Well, I go to my dad's Tuesday. I want to see if I can just like go to my dad's like this week and just like pick it up, but like I doubt that.
Oh god, Jesus Christ. Jesus.
Jesus is listening.
Yeah, yeah, he needs to. Anyway, I want to have one tab on my Google, but like my PC glitched out and then I opened 9.
One tap, like the streamer?
Yeah, yeah.
One tap's annoying.
Oh, bonjour, insane gameplay. Yeah, yeah, I know.
Mm-hmm. That's how it is.
I'm just setting up my stream, you know.
Oh, I finally figured out how to add a timer on my stream.
What do you mean with that?
Just like put a timer on.
For like speedrunning?
Yeah, stuff? For speedrunning.
How do you do that?
I had to download something.
What's wrong with my Wi-Fi?
It's kind of bad, that's what.
Oh, what's that?
I'm gonna go.
Follow.
I'm gonna go and find some obsidian to make the nether portal. Actually, I might need another diamond pick, because this one's durability is 162. Oh yeah, I have 15 diamonds now, by the way. Last stream I found a lot.
Yeah, good.
So I'm not poor.
Yeah, no, you kinda molested my cave.
Hey. I dug into it on accident.
On accident, yeah.
Your cave is wonky. It goes in like a sphere. Mine's just a straight line.
Don't.
I can't help it.
So first you brag about my about your fancy shader, then you stole my diamonds, and now you're saying my cave is crap.
Yes, I am. All those things are true except the stealing diamonds. Oh, I didn't bring any torches.
Anyway, I'm doing a break-in.
What? Don't rob me. It's illegal.
No.
The Minecraft police will find you.
Anyway, can I borrow like a lot of stone?
Stone?
A lot of stone, yeah.
I don't know if I have a lot of stone. I might have some. I know I used a lot.
You have like a whole chest full of stone bricks. Cobblestone, I mean.
Oh yeah, I forgot I do. Yeah.
I'll give you
is my brightness diamond. All the way up? It is.
Jesus Christ. Do you have a cacti?
I don't. There's a desert like right next to us though.
Yeah, we need to get the desert.
Ooh, lava.
Do you know your stairs are very impractical? Practical.
How so?
Because
it's like the roof. Mm-hmm. I have to make the roof one higher, and then it'll be fine. Fuck. I hit the cobblestone while I was trying to mine the obsidian.
What's that? Why did my bot give him?
Oh my God. It's 10 obsidian, right? For another portal? Because if so, well, I don't
can
think
I remove messages that were like removed?
That were removed? Yeah. You can't remove. You can't remove. No, you can't put back messages that were removed.
Sure.
I'm pretty sure.
No, I think you can.
I don't think you can.
You know, Nightbot is very, very nice, but like with spamming and stuff, it triggers Nightbot a lot. And
obsidian. Yeah, I have 7 obsidian. I can't find any more. Kevin, I am noticing you. I read your message. You said penis. What else am I supposed to say to that? Oh, yeah. Nice.
Yeah, nice.
For nice me. Cock. I can't make conversation off of just one word. Especially when that word is penis.
Yeah. Yeah, especially. Why did you have... Why did you pick this thing to live? Why here?
Why where?
Why here? Why did you set up
your... Oh, why like my little river?
No, why do we live here? Why do we?
I think I like the terrain.
Yeah, but terrain is very unpractical.
And then you blew up the terrain. With a lot of creepers. Yes, it is. You blew it up.
It's my fault.
You blew it up. Look at the beginning of the where we used to live. Look at the entrance of that. Anyway, it's just a giant hole.
I'm gonna ignore you now. So anyway, this terrain is messy. You know, you have a lot of like, what's it called? Like, it goes down, up,
hills?
Down. Yeah, like hills.
There's hardly any hills.
Hardly any hills.
Yeah, hardly any hills.
Hardly any hills.
Wait, Kevin, doesn't Onichan mean big brother?
Mahorn. Hardly any hills.
Yeah, hardly any hills.
We're like not even 50 blocks away or something, and your house is already lower than even my first floor.
That's just the way that world, that terrain works.
Yeah, but that's called hills.
No, hills are really big.
No, that are mountains. Whatever.
Oh, mountains are in like they're like made of stone.
Yeah, mountains are small, you know, and then like hills are big. Yeah.
Yeah, and caves are outside the ground. Onichan is big sister. Oh wait.
So what are you doing on the tree?
Vibing. Going to get some torches. Going to make some torches. Where's my disc, by the way? You still have never given that back.
I've hidden it.
Well, where? I need it.
Well,
it's vital for my survival.
I kind of thought I gave it back, and I forgot about it. But like, I played again, and I opened the chest, and I saw the disc, and I was like, ah, shit! I didn't give it back all this time.
So where is it? I'm gonna be mad if you give it back now.
It's hidden.
But where is it though?
It's very hidden. I have like 5 stashes.
I'll just have to punch it out of you.
No, one's in a tree. One is in like the ground deep below, and the other one is like in water.
Okay, so if I hit you with my sword enough, they'll tell me where they are.
No, you don't.
Are you right, Quentin? I need to find
you.
I
feel attacked.
I haven't even hit you yet.
Yeah, I still feel emotionally attacked.
Well, you robbed me on like the second day. I found you.
Well, that's just taking revenge. That's just taking revenge.
Where is it, Quentin?
That's not fair.
Where is it?
No. I have a very shitty PC, and you're bullying me all this time.
Where is it, Quentin?
Yeah, I lost half my XP, thank you very much.
You're welcome. Where is it? Show me.
You're there. Wait, hold on.
Show me where my disc is.
Hold on, I'm gonna fix my leg first.
My stream title says going to the nether, and I can't go to the nether unless I have music.
Why do you need music?
For style points.
Anyway, I'm going to lower my frame to the juicy point of chunks, 16, yay.
I have 12 chunks. I could probably run on max chunks, honestly.
I'm gonna lower my shadow.
48 chunks. Oh, I lowered it again. Holy schmoly, bro. I'm actually running quite fine, though. I just can't see. Oh, he's on the run. Oh boy. They got a runner. Where do you, I actually don't know where you went. Where the frick did you go? Yeah, whatever. I'm going to get the more obsidian. I need to go to the nether.
I am safe.
Why stop chasing you?
Yeah, no, I'm still safe.
Need a water bucket. Back to the mines, baby.
But you go to your mines, I'll be hiding.
Oh yeah. You have a very productive day. Oh, whoops. I heard something in the water here, over here.
So I'm gonna get that stone that I kinda wanted to borrow.
Quit making those noises, you're being weird.
I'm weird, yeah.
How are you going, huh?
I'm running. But who cares? No one cares. Look, I'm being chased, you know? I'm in high speed pursuit.
Who are you being chased by?
By like these green dudes.
Oh.
Bastards.
The green smurfs are after you.
Yeah. The green mob, you know?
Yeah, the smurfs. Yeah. They're very violent.
And like the shooty people.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. The white smurfs.
Like golden armor and stuff. And like enchanted golden armor fully, yeah. Like.
Yeah. The green smurfs. And the white smurfs.
Those aren't green. Those have bows.
Yeah, they're white, and they're white smurfs.
Yeah, they're like cops, you know? They shoot.
Okay, well, not all cops shoot.
Yeah, America shoot cops.
No, you can't. They No. This shoot. This will get me banned.
Wait. Yeah, they
John,
shoot.
John, thank you for raiding me. How's it going?
Don't they shoot?
It's been a while. Well, they don't shoot all the time. Only if they need to. They don't just shoot when they want to.
But guns.
It's illegal.
Gun solves everything, you know?
No.
Even the mafia.
Whoa. Yeah.
Yeah, mafioso.
That's because they use them. And
yeah,
that's just because they're violent.
Shut them up, you know?
No. That's not how that works.
Do you know British police only have tasers?
Well, British police also like drive scooters or something like that. You gotta go now, sorry you couldn't stay. Have a good one. You have a nice day, John. It was nice talking to you again. It's been a while.
Yeah, you know, cops are real, you know?
Yeah, cops aren't real.
In America, they use gun. In England, you just say to that officer, do you want some tea? And you have a nice chat, you know, at 4 o'clock. And
well, you can have a nice chat with cops in America.
Then you have the cops in
my friend's
in
dad's
called,
a cop.
What's it called? That ice cold thing above America?
Canada?
Yeah, Canada. And
the ice cold thing above America. Canada. Is that what you think Canada is? Just the cold place above us?
Yeah, and like you just say sorry to the cops, and they're like, oh.
There actually
killed,
are no. There's actually well,
you
they're
have
not
just
cops.
Killed 15 people. You can.
They're
go.
Not really cops in Canada. They're more just like.
Canada has no need for cops. They're all nice.
Yeah, they don't have guns.
Yeah,
Yeah. Guns are banned in Canada. Oh my god, dude, I didn't realize this shader pack, when I hold torches, it makes light.
Even if some crazy someone just killed like 15 people, they just say sorry and they're like, oh, you can.
Okay, well, maybe not.
Well, maybe.
Well, I remember like, you know? 2 years ago, there was like a mass murder where a guy like ran over like 15 people and he got sentenced to life in prison.
Because of what? Because
he ran over 15 people.
With what?
A car.
Well, that's totally acceptable.
No. I wouldn't want to be run over by a car. Especially if it's like a freaking mom van. This thing's big.
Especially that. You know, if it was a Rolls Royce, I'm like, oh, drive over me, it's fine.
Yeah.
You know, imagine getting killed. You know, you get
dude, now that's a story. That's a story that your kids will be able to tell. My dad got run over by a really expensive Rolls Royce.
Yeah.
Dude, a Tesla hit me. I feel so powerful.
Or like a Bugatti. My dad got run over by the fastest car.
When I'm going to the Nether, after I finish this little mine, I have the 10 obsidian in my inventory. So, where do you want to build the Nether portal?
He needs to fix his mine. It's his fancy mine.
Well, I'm not fixing it. I'm currently mining.
Why is your pickaxe glowing, by the way? Also, we're being robbed.
By who?
By Enderman.
They don't rob us.
Yeah, it just goes into my house, threatens me, stays behind me, looks at me a very long time, then steals a block and goes.
Okay, well, don't be racist.
He also asked for my diamonds, so this I gave him the diamonds.
Kevin, it's not clickbait.
It's like, where's the other person? I'm like, I don't know any other person. I'm alone.
The stream title is... Going to the Nether. Not in the Nether. Yeah, not in the Nether.
Yeah.
I'm going to it. Future tense.
Very smart.
Thanks. And it's only been a half an hour. If I could have been here for 2 hours and then went to the Nether. But I'm trying to be famous fast.
Now. I'm famous.
How so? How are you famous?
Yeah.
How?
I have 14 followers.
Damn. Yeah. Well, you aren't going at all currently. Currently, I have the materials to go, and
I'm stealing them. I mean, I'm.
You can't steal them. They're in my inventory.
I still can steal them. I have X and golden diamond armor, and
what are you gonna do with that? Hit me.
Exactly.
I killed you last time. Remember? You didn't even lay a hand on me.
Yeah, because I had lag.
Oh, okay.
I was pushing the wall 15 times.
Okay. Sure.
Yeah.
That's your excuse.
That's.
This man's got a lot of excuses. Well, first, it's lag.
That's what my school always says.
Computer.
You know, I burned down the school and my school. What? Was like, yeah, you have a lot of excuses.
What?
But I didn't do it. I was like, you know, that fire was already on. And they're like, yeah, you have a lot of excuses. I'm like, yeah. So, yeah.
That's you started a fire?
Yeah, typical Belgian day.
Well, I wouldn't know, so I'm gonna take your word for it.
I didn't start a fire, but my friend did.
Wow.
Like we have like a whole roll of like steel wool. Do you know what that is? Steel wool? Like it's
steel wool?
Metally spongy thing, yeah.
Steel?
Yeah, but like a lot of strings like in each other, like a sponge.
Like a sponge? I don't know.
Yeah, it's like steel but like a sponge. it's called steel and wool.
Never heard of it.
Like a sheep, wool, and then steel wool.
Never heard of it.
Doesn't your mom or your dad use it to clean or do anything? It's like pretty handy thing.
A sponge?
Yeah, but it's...
I know what a sponge is. I don't know what a steel sponge is.
It's basically a sponge, but then the steel, you do know what it is.
I know what a sponge is.
The name tells exactly what it is.
Yeah, but
it's a sponge of steel.
Well, what do you use it for?
For cleaning stuff, of course. What else?
What would you clean? It's just scrape stuff.
Yeah.
And no, Kevin, I've never heard of it. I've never heard of steel wool.
You can scrape other metals, like clean like...
That's gotta like hurt your ears. It's like...
No! It's not a block of metal, it's like wool. Like strings of metal, tiny strings, like together.
Yeah, if it scrapes against other metal, it's gonna make like a scratching noise. Which hurts your ears.
I can't.
Let me Google this. Steel sponge.
Wool. Or wool. It's normally called steel wool, but yeah.
Oh, I've seen these things before.
Oh, yeah, now you know.
Oh, it's the green side of the sponge.
No, hold on. Hold, what the fuck are you looking at?
Yeah.
It's not... The green stuff isn't metal, I think. Is it metal?
No.
Yeah, it isn't metal.
What is the green side of a sponge called? The green side is a scorching pad caps the sponge for scrubbing difficult dirt food on pots and pans. It should not be used on non-stick surfaces as it will rub it off.
Morn.
Check my Discord? Okay.
Search steel wool.
I searched steel wool.
And no, I said, you searched steel sponge and you got the green stuff of a sponge.
No, I found a lot of gray stuff. It's like spools of it.
It's like a big thing of like a 1 meter by 1 meter. And it's like basically half your height, because you don't know meters.
What do you mean I know meters? I'm a little bit of a meter.
Not tall. A little bit of a meter, because then you're short.
A meter is 5 feet, right?
We're almost anyone here is almost 2 meters. I'm like 1 meter 70, almost 80.
Kevin, don't call me a dumbass. I don't get out of the house. I don't really know. What is a meter in feet? 3.2 feet. Oh shit. Then you're right. I'm almost 2 meters. Good job, Quentin.
Yeah, good job. Because that's logical. Even or you're a dwarf. That's also possible.
I'm not a dwarf.
And you're something above a meter, as you say it. But actually, you're something less than 2 meters.
You're right. I'm almost 2 meters. Diamond.
Anyway, I'm gonna build something. You go for diamonds and give me some, and I'll go.
Well, I'm going to the Nether.
Why do you need diamonds for the Nether?
I just found them. I'm mining still. I'm on my way back now, though.
You're mining what? Obsidian?
No, I got all the obsidian. I'm just mining a straight line.
Yeah, don't be greedy and make a little house with a Nether portal. Don't put it in your home.
No. I'm gonna put it in like a hill. I'm gonna make like a cool entrance for it.
Yeah, probably behind your home.
Yeah, probably.
Yeah, like your farm that you built, even though we have like a farm that can
like a it's for style. I'm not gonna farm it at all. Yeah, I might farm it a little bit.
Yeah.
Dude, this texture pack is making me forget to place torches.
What do you mean random place torches?
Cause the texture, I mean not the texture pack, the
shader.
It's the torch follows me. Like the light.
It's not placing randomly torches normally.
No, but I usually place the torches, but I'm forgetting to place them since it's always light.
Yeah.
Yeah, so mobs are gonna spawn.
Completely not what you said, but okay.
That's what I said. What I say?
No, you said that it's randomly placed torches.
That's not what I said.
That's what you said.
I never said that. Never said such a thing. Sometimes if I did, I would know. I got a good memory. Right?
Yeah.
Yeah, see? Got a good memory.
Yeah, actually you don't, but yeah.
No, I do.
No, you don't.
I can remember a lot of things. Name something, and I'll remember it.
Hold on.
You can't even remember what to say, see?
What's God. My city?
Your city? You never even told me your city.
Yeah, I did tell you.
You did not.
I did tell you.
I know your country.
Yeah, and I told you my city.
Give me one second.
And you even deleted it because I was doxing myself. But anyway.
Give me one second.
I'm talking about a lot of times because
It is. You live in. It's either Bruggs.
No.
Or.
Are you just cursing?
Ghent?
What country has waffles?
Ghent or Brussels? No. Oh no, it's Antwerp.
How do you know?
I just knew.
Oh. Did you search what city in Belgium has waffles?
No, I looked up cities in Belgium. And I guessed from one of the 27.
Good job, because it's obviously not in Flem. Yeah, it's not in the Welsh part of whatever you call it.
Well, I wasn't even looking at the map. I was just looking at the name zone, and which one sounded familiar. And Kevin, my ad should be annoying. You're giving me money, like quarters of cents. Thank
wait,
you.
Wait, what ads?
When you become ads? Affiliate, you get ads.
Holy damn.
And you get like half a cent per person who watches the ad.
Yeah, fuck my viewers, I want money.
Yeah, everyone watch Quentin, so he can't get money yet.
I don't even care about your life. I don't just want money.
Now, me on the other hand, I care about you guys.
I'm just joking.
I love all of you.
Yeah, but every now
some of you more than others.
Yeah, like me.
Yeah, Quentin's at the bottom of the list.
Yeah.
You're switching between yours and Quentin's stream.
I'm on top of the blacklist, you know? On top.
Quentin, you know you don't have to do that, right? You can just open both our streams. Oh, wait, forgot. You're on your phone.
Why am I on my phone? What do you mean, like, on my phone?
Kevin's on his phone.
Yeah, you're... Oh.
He's switching between mine and your streams. Wait, Kevin, just go on your computer. Okay, I was about to permit that term anyway. You know, I did a good job. I had to use 3 diamonds, and I came back with 6 diamonds.
He is giving me 1 viewer, even though that's not... That actually is nothing, but yeah.
That's so much work.
It's better than zero, you know?
Kevin, it's actually less work once you turn your computer on. Because then you can just minimize both, or you can make both of our tabs smaller and watch both of us at the exact same time.
I have one viewer, which is probably myself, but anyways.
Kevin, I don't think you were ever mod.
Hold on.
Don't say no longer mod, because I don't think you ever were. No offense.
Let me do my shield.
Dale should be home from soccer pretty soon. You were? No, yeah. You weren't. You never were.
Oh god, I think I crashed my PC. Yeah, I crashed my PC.
Yay! Kevin, I don't think you. Oh, I know Dale's mod disappeared.
Oh, error. Okay then. Wait, what? What did you say?
Give me a second.
I'm playing in this.
Down.
Oh yeah, it does. Anyway,
I'm trying to load my thing so I can see if you're actually mod or not, because it won't let me see if you are or not on Streamlabs.
Cool. Who's mod?
Kevin. Or he's not, but.
I'm playing the trippy.
There we go.
Can you go sleep actually? Because it's.
I'm in the mine.
Why is it night every day? Where is
it? Because I literally slept right before you got on the server.
It hasn't even been day this whole time.
It was day when I turned the shader on. Hey, I'm finally back.
But then I was watching your stream. I wasn't streaming myself.
Okay, I'm getting out of my mind now. You can finally sleep.
You know, Lucky. Hold on. Should I do? You're lucky I gave you this one. You also have one which goes like also the same, but like other like.
Jesus actually, Christ! You took so much of my cobblestone. So much of it's gone.
I did not.
You did. I mean, I just put all of it back anyway, so I didn't really lose any. I just really lost like P5, but I don't really care.
So actually, you have also this shader which is built by the same person, and it's like actually pretty the same as this one. Like it turns with you, but it's like the other way. It's like this but inverted. Like you're walking upwards all the time instead of down.
Who makes these and why?
Because it's fun, it's trippy and special.
Are we gonna sleep? I'm in bed. Make a blast furnace? You know what, Kevin? You're absolutely right. I probably should.
Yeah, you should.
No! Dead, like, crooked. I dropped a gummy on the floor.
Oh, Jesus.
Anyway. I gotta put it in the trash now.
Oh, no. You just said the shaders.
That is sad.
Yay.
Oh, Kevin. Did you know, yesterday on stream, 4 Pokemon died? And it made me cry.
No shaders is very good, but it's like.
You know, my shaders are really good.
When you turn the shader off, it's like Minecraft becomes empty, like. Very bad.
My shaders are really good, Quentin. You should try
them. I'm gonna
out.
Turn the shader back on, even though it lags my PC.
Yeah, you should try my shaders out, they're pretty good.
I can't actually, but yeah. Why is my shader so dark, actually?
Because Pog. I have a lot of iron.
Oh, no, I know why. It's because the shadows. Yeah, how can I fix this shader? That's because that's why. That's probably why.
Mm-hmm. Wait, whatever you say, can you repeat it? Oh, wait, whatever I said, can I repeat it? I don't know. I said a lot of things. I said I can make a blast furnace. I don't know what I said. My brain goes through a lot of things when I'm
done
streaming. Are you happy, Kevin? I made a blast furnace.
Hey.
Two times speed now.
A bit. Brightness, bright. Yeah. Fucking bright, yeah.
Whoa, language.
Hold on.
You said bad word, and now I ban you. For 5 minutes.
No.
Okay, Quintend V1. Ooh, you're a mod, dude. That means your mod's gonna get taken away. Time out, Quintend. I'm hovering over the button.
Holy shit. Your shader looks like real life, but like the lighting only. Because
cause grass definitely looks like this.
Yeah.
Dude, the clouds look real though.
At least I have the better texture pack, you know.
Well, yeah, you wanna. Yeah.
Wait, what?
You think you got a very good texture pack?
Well, I can't hear you.
You think you got a good texture pack?
I can't hear you.
Voila! Best texture pack.
I can't hear you above my success.
Best texture pack.
Actually, that looks pretty ugly, to be honest.
What do you mean? This looks real.
It's very ugly.
This looks real.
Maybe you should downgrade your Minecraft a bit, because like in texture, so it looks like cartoony and fun instead of like ground up and
Oh yeah. What if I was in VR? Then I would think this is real life.
No, you didn't.
I would.
It looks too old. Everything looks old.
Okay, you're right, Kevin. It does kind of look a little bit extra. Well, try this one then.
Hold on, let me look at you.
I don't like this one.
This worse.
Why is that? Why do the clouds over there look completely different than the other ones in the sky?
It's worse. It's very worse.
Yeah, it kind of is. Ew. They tried to make like individual leaves on the trees.
It says kinda. The leaves look like, I don't know, like lily pads. Yes. Ooh, reflections.
I'm going to make the nether portal thingy now.
Sky reflection.
Count my sword.
Yeah.
Gotta find a good spot for it.
Yeah, I don't mind.
Where do we put this nether portal? I'm thinking right here.
Oh, look. Very fast Minecraft now.
I need to make a shovel. You got a shovel, Quentin? Hey, Quentin, you got a shovel? I'm right behind you. You got a shovel?
Yeah, I got a shovel. Hold on.
I need to mine some dirt to put in the nether portal.
Here.
You press Q to drop it. Yeah. Thank you. There's a witch somewhere. Just letting you know. Quick, Quinton?
Yeah?
Found a cave. In underneath. With a witch inside. Oh. Ah, she poisoned me. Poison yourself too.
I want reflection.
Jesus Christ, there's so many things in here. You need to help. Go in there and kill them.
What do I need to help? Sorry, I can't hear you because of the calm grass and like calm stuff without any mobs, you know?
Oh my god, dude. So many creepers. Jesus Christ.
Without creepers and not dying, it's pretty calm here.
So many mobs. I got poisoned again, bro. I hate witches. Ah, oh, fuck you.
Way better.
Alright, I'll just block you out then.
I'm gonna build something, but I don't know where, because this ground is like a lot bad. It's like bad. Trees everywhere.
I might have a heart. Making this thing.
Can you bring me some wood in like...
I don't got wood.
What?
I don't have wood. Never did. I don't even know what wood is.
You could get some wood. I'm doing something.
I don't know what wood is. Never heard it. Like, what's wood? Yeah. Huh? Man, that's a funny word, dude. Wood.
Yeah, who invented that? If that world existed, like...
The Nether Portal's finished, by the way.
What?
I did finish the Nether Portal.
Yeah, I'm gonna need a wooden floor, probably. I'm already at like a stack. Wait, what?
What?
Did I just see that right?
I don't know. What'd you see?
Wait, hold on. My pickaxe just like kinda went like damaged, but like a very tiny bit. Just in my hotbar.
I don't know what you mean.
I wasn't even mining anything and my pickaxe got damaged, like a very tiny amount.
I don't know. Sounds like a you problem.
You are very helpful.
I know.
Yeah. Anyway, why is my music stopped? Oh no, that explains my lagging.
What's happening?
No, HD YouTube isn't good for streaming or anything and playing Minecraft.
You have a YouTube video playing?
Yeah, my music, what's it called? Yeah, music playlist.
Or you have it playing off of YouTube?
Because I can.
No!
Yeah, I can.
No.
Why not?
Because not. That's why.
It's not even a problem.
Mm-hmm.
I don't have ads and anything, this so. How do you play your music?
Through that website that I showed you.
Yeah, but that's like.
It loops the music, so once the video's over, it just reloops it.
Yeah, that might be better, but like.
Instead of like playing a 10-hour version.
I use YouTube because I can make good playlists and. Search every song up and that I have no.
Or just use Spotify Premium.
Because I don't wanna pay him for.
My dad literally just got Spotify Premium, so now I'm on his account. So now I. Yeah. Now I have Spotify Premium.
Oh fuck! I wanna sleep. I'm getting attacked. Oh fuck.
There you go.
Jesus Christ.
When we wake up. Go. I'll show you the Nether portal. I'm in my bed.
Yeah, I'm running.
We're getting bed. You yelling at me to go to sleep when you're not even in your bed.
Oh, this music is very nice on my stream. This one, especially this song.
No, I bet.
Oh, great. Let me sleep.
You know, dude, I still can't get over the fact that, you know, like. I built this PC.
Who built this PC?
I built my own PC, dude. I still can't get over the fact that I did it. It's just so weird of a thought. You're like, man, dude, I put this together. I took this wire and put it right there.
Why can't I sleep? Is there any, like, mobs or anything on my roof? Oh, God, there is. Jesus Christ. Oh, my God.
That's why you gotta make your roof an uneven surface so they can't spawn.
A what surface?
An uneven surface, like stairs. Like the whole thing has to be stairs.
My roof is completely out of stairs.
Oh.
You built it yourself.
No, you. Oh, I did. You're right. Well, I don't live there anymore, so it's not my problem.
How much of. God, Jesus Christ.
Frenchie, how's it going?
I want to sleep. Alright then.
How's life? How was your quarantining?
Wait.
Oh, finally. I woke up.
I'm just gonna... Yeah, burn, bitches.
Hey, Quentin, where are you?
Oh, God, shit, Christ. That's why, because I couldn't sleep. Carambas, I...
Oh, he's dead. Hey, Quentin, come over here. Oh, shit, there's three zombies following you.
Yeah.
That's crazy.
Oh, Jesus.
That's crazy.
No.
Hey, Quentin, you see the Nether portal? It's right there.
Wait, I'm blind.
Oh. What the hell the fuck are you blind?
Where are you?
You just walked by me. Creeper! You're being chased by a creeper now.
I don't. Why was this?
Oh, that's another portal thing I made. Achievement time!
It is one of the most epic spawns you have. Literally on a floating thing with lava under us.
Oh my god, like... dude! We spawned in another fortress.
Wait, no, we didn't.
Yeah, we did. Literally right there.
Holy crap.
Dude, luckiest spawn ever.
Yeah, and like the wood and everything. But anyway, it's not actually lucky because we have a lot of lava under us.
Quentin?
Yeah?
I died.
Where did you die?
There was a giant hole.
Yeah, I literally said that.
No. Like, it's a one block hole, but it drops like 50 blocks.
Wait, where?
Right next to another portal.
Right, there, yeah. That, I literally said that.
Nah, Kevin, shut up. Right down there is where I died.
Yeah, don't push me, you bastard.
I need to get down there. My stuff is here. Yeah,
I have nothing. I get a hay bale. I have a lot of hay bales. Get some hay bales and jump down.
Well, I'm already down here. A little.
Wait, what did you say?
I'm already down here.
No, you aren't.
I am.
Hey, hello. So anyway, I'm gonna build my thing first, and then I'm gonna go to here, I guess.
Now I need to find my stuff. I don't really know what I had. I don't even know if I have all what I have, but I know I'm missing my helmet.
Yeah, you're missing a lot. I don't know why. I only saw like a little bit of tools and your XP.
No, here's my sword. Or my second sword.
I still have one viewer, but mostly me, I think. Does it even count even if you're watching?
If you watch your own stream from a Google browser, it actually does count, yes.
Wait, oh. Like, if you do the Twitch app, you don't.
No, through the Twitch app, yeah, that works. Just not, if you're on Streamlabs, it doesn't count.
Oh, yeah. Then I have no one in my stream. Pretty epic, you know?
Oh, I'm watching.
Yeah, it's still a one person in my stream.
Maybe it's just counting me then. Oh, I found my helmet. Okay, I got all my stuff now. I'm level 7 though.
You're what?
I'm only level 7 now.
Yeah, me too.
Fuck. Well, that's because I killed you.
Yeah.
You know, it's a good thing we did spawn in this biome.
I had 14. Yeah, but we might fetch the holes first and you died. Yo, I literally said to you, like, yeah.
I lagged into the lava. I freaking missed my jump.
I literally said, like, yeah, best place to spawn on, like, a floating thing with, like, a lot of lava. And you were like, ooh, is a hole here.
I did say that. Devin, stop! I need to make all my stuff again. Good thing I didn't make anything diamond, except for my pickaxe. Yeah. That's fine. I had diamonds. I'm like, you can't say all that.
Feel attacked again.
Good. Feeling attacked is a way of life.
No, I feel sad.
Good. Sadness is also the way of life. Man, I lost all my food. Good thing I have a farm.
Yeah, good thing I have a big farm.
Yeah, good thing I have a farm next to my house. It's way more convenient than walking across the whole neighborhood.
Oh my God. You know, your farm is basically like the closest thing to the nether portal. Ali, I mean my farm.
And my house is the closest thing to my farm. Which means more convenient for my spawn.
Yeah, but yeah.
Logic.
What's his music?
What music? Music I'm playing?
No, but I'm playing straight up like game music, like action game style.
Nice. It goes dun 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 dun. Wait, that's Pirates of Caribbean.
No way, way.
Dun 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 dun
dun dun dun dun dun. I know it's what it was your bar, but yeah.
Oh, I don't know anymore.
Hey, my horn.
Yeah.
How about you try my Sound Alert.
No, how do I test that?
Just go to my stream, yeah, and go down to the description thing. Did someone say sweet? Yeah, it's at like the description. For now, it's like free. Hello? Horn. Wait, what? Oh, Jesus Christ, why is the Enderman attacking me for nothing? I literally looked at the floor this whole time. I was looking at the tree. Jesus Christ. No, leave me alone. No. I will not. Terrible piece of long man thing. Yeah, yeah, you go off my roof, you oh god, oh. Just like you want it. Thanks, man. You kind of messed up my Insta, yeah. Wait. Ah. Oh. Go sleep, please.
I'm in the Nether.
Yeah, go sleep.
I was playing the Pirates of the Caribbean music while I entered the fortress, and it was sick. And I did some parkour, and
I didn't even hear you.
It was great effect. Well, I wasn't talking. So when am I making a shield? Right now. When I make it back. I just wanted that dramatic effect. Clip that. Someone clip that. That was funny.
Anyway, Horn?
Yeah.
How about you test my Streamlabs? Like, sound alerts.
Give me 1 second. I just wanna make it back to the overworld. I don't wanna be in here anymore. I'm scared.
I was getting wood, but then I got killed.
Nice.
By an enderman. They like got me from the behind.
You got your booty.
I'm like, what the fuck are you doing behind me? You hit me.
And oh, he like, wasn't doing that. Yeah, I'm gonna he was doing something now, else behind you. My face. He was doing something else behind you, Quentin. Something yeah. Classified.
Yeah, I know. No, that's. I looked at him and he was like, oh no, you're going.
Starts
to
with
box.
An R and ends it with an ape. But starts with a butt as well. Butt rape. Okay, I'm gonna go do a stream real quick. Okay, I'm in your description.
Yeah. Like called sound alerts.
I have 0 bits.
You have 0. No, it is 0 bits. You don't have to.
Oh.
It's free.
Did I tested it? Oh, please wait 12 seconds.
Oh God.
Oh, please wait 12 seconds.
Why are you playing the Star
Wars
song?
Yeah. It's playing.
Why are you playing the Star Wars song?
Yeah. It's playing.
Yeah. Star Wars.
Yeah.
Star Wars. Mahorn? Mahorn?
Oh, damn it. I was gonna play another song, but it, I need to wait a minute.
Yeah,
no, wait. Oh, wait. Dale messaged me. He said it'll be on soon. Great. He messaged me to say that.
Yeah.
Weird. I'm making a shield
anyway,
now.
Anyway, why did I start making...
And a bow. I'm gonna make a bow too.
Whoa, that's a lot of wood actually. It isn't, but okay. At least I have...
Wait, so is it or is it not a lot of wood?
No, it is not. It is, but it's not. It is, but actually it's not enough. That's a better context.
Your TikTok famous 20 likes? Sheesh, how many views?
I got more likes, I got like 500, but okay. But it's not a lot of views, like 1,000. But...
Let's look at my TikTok video. My TikTok video, my best one has 879 views and 86 likes.
Yo, how do you boost?
Pretty good. E. I have something none of you have.
God. Oh God. More,
like almost 20,000 views on my YouTube.
That's that. What? I mean, but this did also take like 2 days to get this amount.
It's only a third of the whole team. Holy shit. I need wood really bad.
Go mine some trees. Duh.
No, you don't mind to you. Yeah, don't mine trees.
And how do you get them? How do you get
trees?
Wood?
You cut trees.
If I can hit it with my fist, I'm not cutting it.
No, then you're pinching trees.
I'm not pinching them. I don't have thumbs.
Yeah, if you're hitting them with your fist, then you're punching.
I'm punching trees. Them. Yes. I'm yeah. Hitting them.
But you're not mining them.
I'm mining a tree if I use a pickaxe.
Yeah, but. Yeah.
I'm gonna mine this tree real quick. See, look, I'm mining the tree. Bam.
You are cursed for this. Yeah, you're just cursed. You don't belong to Minecraft.
I belong to all of Minecraft.
Notch and stuff will ban you, like.
Nah, he can't ban me. He don't know Ryan. You'll never
you're
find
gonna,
me.
You're gonna be in, like, a YouTube video.
Top ten reasons to cancel Mahorn. He mines trees in Minecraft with pickaxes.
No, top 10 players the makers of Minecraft are afraid of.
Number 1, Steve.
Number 2, Mahorn.
Number 2, Steve. Number three, Alex.
And then?
Number four, Steve. So during Theo, we did presentations, right? Yeah.
I don't want to kill you.
I did do presentations.
Wow, epic. Okay, you can stay there. It's not my fault. Well, I have a pig in the wall.
Whoop, I got hit and I'm on fire. You call Leonardo da Vinci Leonardo DiCaprio. That's funny, Quentin. Kevin.
Leonardo DiCaprio. Are you going out the wall or are you staying in there? Yo. Mate. Get out the wall.
I'm on my
new help me? Do you have a carrot or some sort?
I'm in the nether now.
But I have a pig in the wall.
Pig?
I have a pig in my wall. I can break down the whole wall, but it's like not.
Just get it out of the wall.
Yeah, it stays in the wall. I'm not going to mine my whole wall because the pigs run further and further away in my wall. So.
Oh, frick. I accidentally hit a pigman. I am.
Well, good job. No, every pigman will be after you.
Oh no. I need to leave this place.
Is it like if you wait a long time they'll forget about you and you can eventually go back to the nether?
Oh no, this is not good.
Or like it is in the radius.
Get up one more. Oh, I think I'm safe up here. The nether's so pretty. With my cool texture pack. What kind of texture pack do you have? Oh wait, forgot. Haha, you can't have this cool one.
No, that's shaders. I can have it.
Ah, what a shaders, texture packs, anything.
No.
Basically.
No.
Yeah, kind of.
No.
What's the difference?
Because
they both change how you look.
Just changes, like, what's it called? Texture packs just changes like the colors and like the styles and like the pixels of your blocks, and shaders only change the sky reflectance and some texture packs and lighting also, mainly lighting,
but they both change things, same thing.
Well, yeah, then every
boom,
yeah,
I just solved world hunger. You like the shaders? Like,
you're moving things in your. I'm confused.
They're hot. I know. I wanna bring home some netherrack.
I'm cutting some dirt right now.
I need arrows. Are there any arrows?
Yes.
Okay. Cool. Can I have them?
No.
Why not?
You took half my XP.
Well, the world came back at me and killed me. The world got revenge for me. For you.
Yay, my pig got out of my wall. Finally. I'm going to the nether.
I'm in the nether.
I wanted to add a texture pack, but like the warped forests forest in the Nether, like both like glow and stuff, but like yeah, but like more glow than because the wood already glows, but like more, even more. You want to have my whole Minecraft like glow. So no, only my ores and like terracotta and stuff glows. On that, don't we have some terracotta?
I don't know. I don't know of any.
I'm just gonna look. Wait, I'm gonna disconnect and reconnect. Get rid of most lag.
You know the way you get to get rid of lag? Get better internet!
Yeah, no, it's not my internet. It's my... Well, yeah, it's my internet, but it's mostly because your, what's it called, your realm is like all the way from America and I'm...
Hey, I don't control that. I control the time, I control the
money. Well, in a server you can money. Control that, you can like get, you know, UK, that's like mostly in between us.
Ah, but UK people go like, I want some crumpets. I'm Tommy in it. They're all named Tommy Innit. Every person from the UK is named Tommy Innit. Prove me wrong. That's what I thought. You can't. Get wrecked. Get schooled by Mahorn and his amazing task force. Yeah. Going back to my house now.
Well, I'm going to the Nether, so you can stay in the Nether and play the...
No, I'm not in the Nether anymore. I'm in my house now.
Yeah, go to
I've already left.
You're not... You don't know what I'm building.
I don't. You're right. How'd you know? How'd you know I didn't know?
Because I'm magic, man.
You got telepathy, bro.
Alright.
Spell telepathy. Wrong.
D-H-E?
No, I said wrong before I even heard you say anything. You know, I actually don't know. Telepathy. Okay, spell it.
Wait. Jesus Christ, I thought we were in a whole different thing.
Spell it!
Did you make like a path to the fortress or
I did, yeah. The road you're yeah, on, it leads to the fortress.
Where?
No, what?
Oh, like there.
Yeah, that way.
Hell, no wonder we fell in lava.
Yeah, the whole our spawn right there is just all lava.
Yeah, no shit, I literally said that, but okay.
Well, I didn't see that hole.
Ah, Jesus Christ, fucking.
Now you're on fire. How the fuck did you get on fire? What? Because oh, you got hit by a blaze.
Shot me from like 100 blocks away.
Like, how do you have a lead? Or wait, why do you have a lead? Oh wait, you have you have an Epic Games notification.
Yeah, why do that? Be gone. It's like free advertising.
Yeah.
It's like free advertising. Look, I'm getting all the way from the... Let's see. Since Look. When? I'm getting all the way from...
Isn't that a bit overpowered?
Since when? Isn't that a bit overpowered?
Why do you see me from this far?
And why do you shoot... Why do you shoot that fast? You're like a shotgun.
Maybe they have shotguns.
First of all, what's wrong is that he shoots me from that far. Second of all, why did it shot three times?
Cause.
Like first, like a shotgun, like two times in one time. And then he shot like another time, like machine gun, like all
Pog. That's Pog.
No, that's opposite of Pog.
Hey, Quentin.
Holy why?
Can I ask you something? Can I ask you something?
Did we get to hard mode or something?
No, we're in easy. I think.
You should not be able to see me from that far. Well.
Oh, whoops. I pressed disconnect on accident.
Oh boy.
Slash. Game mode. Slash hard. Slash help. Now I know Jesus all the commands. Christ. Yes, what about Jesus, my savior? Oof.
Yeah, that just sucks. Killed myself.
That's tough. Sorry to see you go. I'm gonna make an enchantment table.
I don't get it all.
I gotta go get 4 obsidian, right?
Do you know why they see me from that far?
Because they have super vision.
That's some bullshit right there.
No, it's super vision. It's a superhero. You know, it's a genetic disorder that all Blaze have.
Is it just me?
Okay, your net goes out at 11:30 tonight. So
is this my curse? Do I have a curse or something?
Alrighty. Stream will be over in a little bit, probably about half an hour. And no, there's no curse, Quentin. The only curse is your bad luck.
What? Yeah, probably.
The only curse is your mom. Got him.
First. So how long are you gonna stream?
Probably for another. If I want to get 2 hours in, so probably.
Oh wow.
24 minutes.
I didn't even look at you. Fuck.
Okay, well, you don't gotta be rude to me. I'm just trying to.
Yeah, die.
Die. You know what? I wasn't mining that with a diamond pick, and that would have been bad. I was mining an obsidian with an iron pick.
Yeah. You absolute. Well, anyway, I killed it.
Yay, Quentin killed it. What'd you kill? A blaze? I killed a wither skeleton, and I didn't even get hit by it.
Yeah, I killed it too, but like it saw me from like a lot of meters away, and I'm like, why do you see me from there?
Well, maybe he wanted a hug, and you didn't give it to him.
I don't know. Oh!
Maybe all mobs just want hugs, and we don't understand.
Nether is just impossible for me to play. Like, why? Since when? This is just insane.
No, you know what's insane?
That mobs can see me from like a few hundred blocks away? Yeah, that's insane.
No. The fact that these gummies aren't empty yet. Get in my mouth.
Oh boy.
They're so good.
Yeah. Oh boy. Oh no.
Yeah, go Quentin. Whoa.
Yeah.
You die yet?
Oh crap.
Not that I'm waiting for you to die.
Oh good. Good job.
I called it.
This game. What's oh my god.
Don't rage quit.
Nether is like impossible to play like this.
Like what? Is it lagging?
Yeah, I just spawned in the world and like every mob sees me already, like from 100 blocks away.
Slash. Difficulty. It's normal. That's all stuff in lava. Ooh, wow,
yeah,
that's
normal. Oh, is that normal?
Maybe you play on easy. You ever thought about
that? This one too. Like I'm staying at where I like here. I'm staying here, and I look at there at your house, and I see like a zombie like yeet from me, like all the way run towards me, and I'm like, what?
Do you have a? Oh, you do. Okay, I need paper. I need 3 sugar cane. I'm making an enchanting table.
Yeah. This got some diamonds.
Yay, I got the enchantment table.
Yeah, just you go in the nether. I don't want to be in the nether.
Actually, I'm gonna take your sugar cane so I can make a farm out of it.
Yeah.
So we can start making bookshelves. The enchanting table is right in front of the nether portal, by the way. Okay, point to the sugarcane. Now we wait. I'm gonna go get a drink. I'm thirsty. Very bad.
Yeah. Right, stone, Jesus. Also Heidi, yeah?
Gotta catch them all. I'm back.
Come to my building site.
Where's your building site? Quentin, where's your building site?
Behind the farm.
Quentin, join this call. Dale, what's up?
Hello. Hey, so, Mahor.
Where's your mining site? Your building site. Oh.
Hey.
What's this over here?
Yeah. Wait. Hold on. Stop.
Hello.
Where is this?
What up, Dale?
Yeah.
Now what? What's this gonna be?
It's like a work helmet.
Oh, okay. Construction hat.
Yeah.
What's this gonna be?
Some stuff.
It's gonna be multiple things.
Yeah. Still building it.
Bow now. Wait, what is that noise?
What noise?
Is that what the stonecutter makes? That's the sound that makes? Wait, do you get more stairs from the stonecutter?
Yes.
No way. That just can't be. No way. No way. That's impossible.
I love listening to my stream.
Nom 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 nom.
Mahorn.
Yeah.
How about you play the... Hold on. Let me just go to my stream again. Like,
I'm on your stream. What's on? Do you want me to play? The Realistic Knocking?
No, do the older song. Like...
The Realistic Knocking?
No, do the older song. Yeah, do the older song.
Which one's that?
Yeah, I have like... two songs. Like... a few sounds and like two songs.
Jesus.
Well, that's good enough. Well,
nothing but a heartache. Nothing but a heartache.
Like, it has like a song behind it. It has like the title and then like, what's it called? Like, two C's, but, and then like in the middle song.
Wait, thick with two C's? Who's thick with two C's?
Wait, hold on.
Nope. The girl. Hey, Quentin. Nope. You know the girl, the picture of the girl you sent me?
What girl?
You know the picture of the girl you sent me?
Yeah.
Solid 9.
Solid 9.
Out of 10, yeah.
Yeah.
Quentin's girlfriend?
Yeah, Quentin, is she your girlfriend yet?
No.
Why not?
Because first of all, it's COVID, and second of all, she lives in another village.
We'll go to the village.
Well,
yeah. Be romantic. It's order like a horse and carriage. Drive over there with a long trench coat. Be like, stop, baby. Hop in. We're going on a ride. And then you go to the sunset. And then while you're in the horse and carriage, you just sit by the river. And you're just like, wow, baby, I love you. And then you make out. And then the credits roll. And then it's like an Avengers movie. So it's going to have like that after scene where it's like, then you guys have kids. And then your kid's like a ninja, and he goes, and then he has like his friend who becomes evil, and he has to save him or kill him.
No.
So Quentin, what?
What's that thing called?
I just predicted Quentin's life. His son will become a ninja whose best friend will become his friend and enemy. Dun dun dun!
Cool.
Yeah. You're gonna be the dad of a ninja! Woo! Ninjas are pog. Oh, I took your construction hat. I'm coming to return it.
I'm being bullied.
There's no boys in this server except the Blaze.
By Sea Guardians.
Where are you, by the way? I know you're not at our house.
No, I'm coming though.
That's okay.
Alright, going done.
Yeah?
Basically behind you, I'm here to give you your construction helmet. There you go.
No, God.
I need that.
Yeah, you need safety.
I have miner's fatigue 3, I can't mine my bed.
You know, it even has like the construction enchantments protection for like projectiles. Yeah.
No, there's a lot of mobs over here. I don't like it. Quentin, can we sleep? Oh, wait, Del, you gotta sleep too.
I have a bed.
I'm in bed.
What bet?
Go to bed.
What's the bet?
It's where you do the thing with like the pee-pee.
Get shooked.
You know, after you get married, you bring the women in there, you're like, come on, baby, and go. And
like really in that like Texas vibe.
Texas?
Yeah, in that country like voice, like, come on, baby, let's go.
Great 10 out of 10 country accent. 10 out of 10.
Yeah. Must that be included or? Is that like instant love when I do that?
Yeah.
Yeah.
But you can pick up any girl like that.
Yeah.
If I go up to any girl and I go, like, what's up, man?
Mostly like a big truck and then we go to the farm. Like, mom,
nah.
Let's take the big truck to the farm. Nah,
No. You go up to you ride a bull and you go up to her, you're like, come on, baby, let's go. And then you know?
Let's ride some bulls, yeah.
Yeah, and then you're a cowboy and you're riding a horse and you're like, yeehaw, cowboy. I'm a
cowboy, baby.
I want to be a cowboy, baby. I want to be a cowboy, baby.
When she wants a divorce, it's like, you stay right here. I got my gun here.
Now, you see, you're right out of town right now, or I will shoot your head out.
50 kind of a gun.
Your brains will be splattered all over the floor.
Straight to the head.
There will be no coming back. You will die.
And there's a lot of lies.
Every Texas person at the end of every sentence, a Texas person says, yeehaw. How's it going, yeehaw? I'm doing pretty good, yeehaw. Oh, what are you doing, yeehaw? I know Ryan's from Texas and he does it. Dale can confirm. Ryan says yeehaw after every sentence.
I have confirmation on this.
That's my babies, yeehaw.
Also, every Texas person.
Baby shoot on the right out there.
Every Texas person also wears a cowboy hat.
In Texas, the babies can walk right away. They don't need any teaching. Just hold your gun to their heads and they'll begin walking.
Right out of the womb, the baby is walking with a 12 gauge and a cowboy hat.
I like swimming, just toss them into the river, you know? Just toss them right in there. Yeehaw! It'll be swimming like a fish.
They'll be dead?
I don't know. It's like my granddad did that to my mom to teach her to swim. Just like
drown her?
No, just throw it in a lake.
Dude, what the heck?
I went to swimming classes.
You know,
did Patrick, what the heck?
My grandma sent me.
It actually is pretty effective, you know.
Yeah, it gets your human instincts out. Like,
it's like instinct to not die, and it's pretty effective.
Oh wow, is that what it is?
Yeah, it's like the mafia, you know, when they teach them to dance, you know.
What?
Yeah, they'll dance right away.
The mafia dances?
Yeah, just shoot at their feet.
Oh, shoot at their feet. I'll do a little dancey dance and I go. Dude, only if I had my camera on, bro. I'm doing so much moving. Oh, Dale. After stream, I have to tell you something. I mean, I can tell you now. Sad things happened last night.
Oh.
In the Nuzlocke.
Oh, yeah, I know. Your Pokemon.
Four Pokemon.
No, Ryan.
Died. It started out with Quagsire. And then I had to sacrifice little Ryan to win.
Well, that's understandable.
And then I thought that was it. I'd battle my rival.
Oh.
Mason-san?
No, Pear, no.
My only grass type? And the Pokemon I used to replace Quagsire. The Gyarados, real Schliga.
He's dead.
So now... Oh, also, Quinten, you're back on my team, but you're evil.
Yeah, let's go.
Yeah, I have a Sphero named Evil Quinten. So normal Quinten is still on my PC. Or Quinten 2.0, actually. Quinten's dead. But Quinten 2.0 is in my PC, and Evil Quinten's on my team.
Nice. Yeah. Yay.
Ooh. Also, with a seal, I forgot who the seal was, who was named after, but... But the next...
Oh, yeah, I'm the rival, right?
You're the rival.
What name is it?
Who?
The name of that seal.
I don't know, actually. I just put him on my team.
Like, did you catch seal?
I had a seal. I had a seal right before I caught Evil Quintend.
Yeah, right before me.
But I know I can go back and catch some more water types. Cause I can use the ponds and stuff in the previous routes.
Yeah.
So I gotta go back. I'm gonna literally go back next stream and just try and find that, cause I don't want Seal on my team. He's so stupid.
Well, that's
right
for Seal.
Well, Seal sucks, bro.
What?
Why are you talking like that about Seal?
Seal sucks!
It can do nothing about that.
Yes, it can! It can be strong, but it won't.
It's a Seal, what do you expect? It's literally a...
I wanted to use Hydro Beam.
Yeah. But
it can't,
so...
Yeah,
it can. Gyarados was good, and then he died. Because it was low level. Dale's Feraligatr was too OP.
Yeah.
It literally got 4 crits in a row.
I'm just that good.
No, you're lucky. Next time won't be too easy for you. Yeah. My Ninetales and my Hypno. My Hypno's been through things, Dale. He's seen things that I've never seen before. He has seen all of his friends die.
What's my favorite Pokemon?
Hypno?
What's my favorite Pokemon?
I'm gonna guess it's Exeggutor. Am I right? Actually, let me check real quick.
What?
I wanna go back to my VOD from last night and see who's on my team, actually. So I want to go back to a point in the VOD. Okay, the seal's name is...
Pat.
Oh, I never named it.
What?
It's just seal. Oh, wait, no. Never mind, I didn't name it. Its name is Penis Tail.
Pat, what are your chords? Pat, what are your chords?
Oops, something. Negative 1446, 65, negative 1346.
Wait, like 1,400?
1,446, and then negative 1,346.
Okay, I might be fast.
And I also put, I also took an Eevee in. That is right. So my team right now is, you know who's seen the most? Graveler. Graveler is currently the Pokemon that I had first. Out of all of them who are left. He watched Kolava die. He watched Quinten die.
That's sad.
He watched Deluxe die. He watched Lil Ryan die.
Oh, no.
He watched Real Schliga die. And you watched Mason Son die.
That chef is live.
Damn.
But same with Hypno. Hypno watched all of them die too. Hypno and Graveler are the two OGs. They are the two OGs of my original team. My original six.
I went like 1,000 blocks too far. I might actually live over here.
So sad, bro.
I'm making something, but it looks more like a church or something.
I don't know who to catch, because I took an Evian, because someone, Shiny Todd Die last night, told me to go get the free Eevee from Bill. And so I got it, and I got a Thunderstone last night as well.
I just realized I accidentally made a diamond hoe instead of a diamond axe.
Yikes, that sucks. Ooh. But yeah, so now I'm gonna have a Jolteon, but I'm not gonna have a grass type. Ooh. And I need a grass type, I think.
Nah, you don't need a grass type, it's fine.
Like, I know Jolteon will be fine, but then what happens when Jolteon dies? I have nothing.
Just don't let Jolteon die.
The only thing I could think of switching out for Jolteon will be a Magnemite that I have in my PC. But then if I do that, then what? That's it. Magnemite and the Jolteon are the only substitutes that I have. And if they both die, I have nothing to go against water types.
Yeah.
Nothing. Epic. Not epic.
Epic.
Very unepic.
Epic.
Bro, I don't want to live in the savannah, but like, there's so many cool things I can build here.
You know, there's also a lot of cool things at our house, like, you know, the nether portal, an enchantment table.
And a good nether spawn.
No.
Yeah, our nether spawn is right next to a freaking fortress tail.
I'm gonna kill myself. Oh, that was a bad thing.
Guys, you know what I'm gonna go do? I'm gonna catch some Z's.
Where are Z's?
Sleep. I'm gonna sleep.
Ah, are we sleeping?
That sucks. Quentin spawned on my bed. Quentin, go to sleep. You're right here.
I'm skipping.
We're on bed.
Dude, I gotta poop. I'll be right back. I gotta poopy poop. I don't like how Quentin's looking at me. I'm gonna disconnect.
No.
I'll be right back.
No. Fuck shit.
Respond.
Oh no.
Did you find your stuff?
Some stuff might have gone into the nether.
Oh, that is not good.
Ooh. Where's my diamond pickaxe? Oh no.
Oh, not the diamond.
Not the diamond pickaxe, no. So, Dale?
Yeah, that's my name.
How about you go to my stream and maybe test my sound thing?
Okay. Open it up.
Sound alert. Oh, there's my...
I like this music.
Yeah, go down to my down on the stream and maybe do like play a sound, like maybe bagpipes or something. That's a pretty fun sound. It's a pretty long one.
It is. God damn, it's still going.
So hold on, I think I'm gonna do something. Should I bury my horn?
Yeah.
But he spawned. Does he stay where he spawned?
I don't know. Yeah, let me try.
What's in this chest? Crap, too much stuff. Oh, this is risky.
There's a lot of stuff.
I hope this works. Jesus. Oh my god. Oh my. I pooped my pants.
Oh, that's funny.
I have to maybe like delete this. I see my horn watching. I feel like he's watching.
He's watching while he's taking his poop.
Yeah, he's watching while he's taking his poop. Making sure I do nothing. Well, I'm working under my construction zone, so. That's right, Dale. I'm working under my courthouse.
Yes, I am watching you.
He isn't looking. Fast, fast. Go, 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 go. Actually, why even am I having this secret? He will... Yeah. Oh, God. Well... I kinda killed it. It made me cold. Wait, hold on. Then we just make this deep. When he goes farming, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You'll die.
Is that deep enough? He's a big guy, you know?
Yeah, chunky.
Oh, that's epic, like creeper around there? I have to break his chest. What's that? Actually, this is a junk chest. I feel like this is a junk chest. Chest with all his bad loot.
Yeah.
But he's gonna need it.
Nobody uses cord swords.
So in case if this breaks.
Diamonds, I'm poor.
Yeah. Cap, now I'm here again. Well, that works. He will not be mad at that one. See how hidden it is. It just falls to him here and like it's there. And when he falls.
Hello?
I kind of walked into my door on the way back in.
Good job.
Yeah.
Good job.
Thanks. I really tried. So what did you guys do while I was gone? While I was pooping.
I was building under my construction zone. So, nice. Like making a basement and stuff.
Nice.
You got him.
You broke my thing.
Are you watching your own stream on stream?
Even my chest. You broke my chest.
I don't know.
Half my stuff is gone. Probably despawned. My stuff, Quentin, like my bed and like my chest and like half the wood that you broke in my chest room.
Wait, what?
Like where's like half the wood and stuff that you used to break my no. Walk.
No. These are like a lot of mouths. My strength there.
TPing is cheating. It is cheating.
No, it's not.
It is.
I lost my phone.
I'll go get your stuff.
Yeah, but I'm like 5,000 blocks away.
Oh, wait, what? You died in my house.
I've spent 2 hours walking to you. And I don't want to do it again. Look, I gave you diamonds and stuff, and that's also cheating. Because...
How's that cheating? I was giving me stuff cheating.
I don't know. I'm just stressed. I don't know.
I have your stuff. I'm gonna put it in the chest.
Help me. I had to cross like 5 seas and then the desert. And... Wait, at least can you check me the call?
It's negative 1400 and then it's negative. Okay, just give me 1 second. I'm putting your stuff in this chest.
I also got your stuff, so in there.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, kinda. I'm Tabata, you're quieter now.
What?
You're quieter for some reason now. Quite a lot of you.
Yeah, because I have nothing to do. I've only walking like more than 1,000 blocks. So. Oh, is the crafting table still here? Wait, what?
Yeah. I think I'm gonna end the stream. You guys have a good one. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Pokemon. Love you guys, and laters.